Good morning class, I am your English teacher and today I will teach you lesson number 4, pronoun. Now we will read the definition. A pronoun is a word which is used in the place of noun to give a better look to the sentence. Here we repeat again. A pronoun is a word which is used in the place of noun to give a better look to the sentence. Here is an important note. If we use the nouns in the same sentence for 2-3 times, the sentence would look unattractive. Let's repeat again. If we use the nouns in the same sentence for 2-3 times, the sentence would look unattractive. Let's understand it with an example. Without using pronoun, Hari is a tall boy. Hari is a good boy. Hari comes first in the class. Another example using pronoun. Hari is a tall boy. He is a good boy. He comes first in the class. Let's repeat again. Without using pronoun, Hari is a tall boy. Hari is a good boy. Hari comes first in the class. Another example using pronoun. Hari is a tall boy. He is a good boy. He comes first in the class. Now some common pronouns are he, she, it, they, etc. Let's practice an exercise. Choose the correct pronoun. Remember, choose the correct pronoun. Number one, Ram is an intelligent boy. He is an intelligent boy. Number two, Sohan and Mohan are playing football. They are, in the place of Sohan and Mohan, we use they here. They are playing football. Like number three, Sunita lives in Chennai. In the place of Sunita, we use here she. She lives in Chennai. Number four, Rahul was a good player. In the place of Rahul, here we use he was a good player. Number five, cow gives us milk. In the place of cow, we use here it. It gives us milk. Number six, children are playing in the park. In the place of children, here we use they. They are playing in the park. And the number seven, my father works in a factory. In the place of my father, we use here he. He works in a factory. Number eight, Harshita sings very well. In the place of Harshita, we use here she. She sings very well. Now we will proceed towards the homework. Read and learn lesson 4, pronoun, properly. Thank you.